MIT produced a clock which, when you press the snooze button, it runs off and hides. So then when it rings again, you have to get up to stop it.
Yeah.
And it's programmed each day to hide in a different place, to find a different... So it's never in the same... That's quite
clever. They are working on really important projects.
And there's another one, which is an alarm clock in the shape of a dumbbell, and you can't shut it up unless you do 30 reps on the thing. So it's a way of getting fit and waking up at the same time.
What a deeply demoralising... That clock thing... deeply demoralising start to the day. You've been outwitted by a clock. The first thing that's happened in your day, the clock's giving you the runaround for half an hour.
There's another one, which every time you press the snooze button, right, it's got an online connection, you donate money to a political cause you hate.
That's good.
That's quite clever,
that's
isn't
very
it?
Good.